Are you looking to update your Lenovo PC to Windows 11? Before you begin, you will need to make sure that your device is compatible with the update and that your system meets the requirements to run Windows 11. The first thing you should do is check to make sure your PC is on the list of compatible machines. Go to this URL to see the list of Lenovo systems that have been tested successfully with Windows 11. You can filter between ThinkPad, ThinkBook, Notebook and IdeaPad, ThinkCenter, IdeaCenter, and ThinkStation to see if your machine is supported. If you find your machine in the list, the next step will be to check to see if your system meets the requirements to run Windows 11. In your Windows settings, navigate to System. In the menu on the left, scroll down until you see the About section. In order for your machine to run Windows 11, your system will need to meet the following requirements. You will need a 1 GHz or faster 64-bit processor with 2 or more cores or system on chip. At least 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB or larger storage, UEFI secure boot capable system firmware, trusted platform module version 2.0, a compatible graphics card with DirectX 12 or later with WDDM 2.0 driver, at least a 720p display that is greater than 9 inches diagonally with 8 bits per color channel. You must also have an internet connection as well as a Microsoft account to complete setup on first use. If you're still not sure if your machine will support the upgrade, Microsoft offers a PC health check to see if your system is Windows 11 compatible. Go to this URL on the Microsoft website. Scroll down to the bottom of the page to download the PC health check tool. Once the download and installation is complete, open the PC health check application. Click the blue Check Now button. You'll be notified if your system meets the requirements. If everything on the list checks out, you are ready for Windows 11. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.